The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stunt, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guy in a room. How you doing?
This match will undoubtedly be a great test for Enzo Amore.
Yeah, let's see what this kid brings to the table.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
Introducing the challenger from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 200 pounds, Enzo Amore. Introducing the champion from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, the King Nemeth.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
There's the bell, and Enzo Amore wants to prove just how real the realest guy in the room is.
There's no question that this one's gonna be a struggle. An outright battle of wills.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Well, they say that Los Angeles is the city of angels, but I don't see many choir boys here tonight, and that's the way I like it.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
What do you think Enzo Amore needs to be more effective tonight?
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
Well, Enzo Amore knows there are men that would kill for the opportunity to challenge for the WWE title. I don't think the challenger would go to those extremes, but he'd do everything but.
Well, in this world, you got a chance to make a national impact every time you step in the ring.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. So much on the line here in the match for him.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
see that.
That was unreal.
King, if trash talking earned you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. That's how you make an impact. Just making his presence felt there. That confidence certainly isn't an issue for Enzo Amore, as King noted earlier, which is a bit surprising considering he's barely 200 pounds. There's times when he's in the ring with guys twice his size.
Enzo Amore gets out of that one. Nice move.
You can hear the human body enter a state of human ruin.
No kidding. Did you just say ugh?
Enzo Amore is going up. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Well, sure, Enzo Amore is oftentimes the smallest guy in the ring.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. This assault is really testing his mettle here.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on.
Oh, my. Look at this. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
One.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. Still near 100%.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
There's the European uppercut. A brutal shot with the forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out.
He's zoned in on the back now.
Boy, those vertebrae's got to be close to being fractured.
He was able to reverse that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
That kick packed a punch.
Showing no signs of letting up.
And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Yep, flat on your back. You've become accidentally horizontal. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Hey, now!
The arm drag being used to good effect here.
Arm drag, one of my all-time favorite old-school moves.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Whoa, whoa! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look at this head time. One more time. I've never seen anything like it.
The champion is victorious.
WWE Cruiserweight Champion, the King, Nemeth.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.